Good afternoon, all the teachers who are present here. So today we'll be discussing how can we go on Twitter and how to attend a tweet meet session. All right. So this is the Twitter page. I hope my screen is visible. This is the tweet deck that I have opened. So I'll prefer twitter.com. You can use an application on your phone for the Twitter, and you can also use it from the browser, whichever is convenient. If you are on the phone, Android phone, of course, the app would be better. Right. So this is the front page. I am already on the Twitter, so it is showing my ID. For Hanisha ma'am, Pallavi ma'am, or who else is not on Twitter, we can create ID as simple as any other Facebook or Instagram, any other social media. How do we create ID? For the first time logging in, we need to go to the home page, and then we start create ID. Then you write your ID, password, you suggest something, you give your age, place, location, whatever information is asked there, you can enter all those details, and then the ID gets created. So then a Twitter handle is generated for you. So this is our Twitter handle. We can add any profile page. This is my home page. So similarly, when you add a picture to it, the profile page would be added. This is the edit profile thing. And here, what you can see, at Sharda Pulla Bhatla 2, which is written, which I have highlighted here in blue, this is our Twitter handle. All right. So if we have to follow anyone, we can search for this. Suppose I want to follow anyone. Follow means the way we make friend request on Facebook or something. Okay. The friend request is called here follow in Twitter. And when you are following someone, they will follow you back. So we have the school handle also, KNPS. We can search for that also. This is KNPS Pagwada. Okay. You follow each other because we are already following. You need to write that KNPS and you will get it here. So I need to click it here. If I'm not following, I need to click here, follow. Suppose let me try someone new whom I haven't followed yet. Yeah, nah? Let me see. I'll search for Veena ma'am. And Veena ma'am, do you know your Twitter handle? Let me see. If anyone can give me a Twitter handle, this is not Veena ma'am's handle. Dipanjali ma'am, I'm already following. Who am I not following? Vasudha ma'am, V-A-S-U. But I think I'm following her also. You follow each other. So.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Maybe Malhotra Pallavi, ma'am. That is Pallavi Malhotra, ma'am's Twitter handle.
Okay.
Malhotra Pallavi.
What's her handle? Malhotra. Malhotra Pallavi. Yeah, you follow each other. I'm following her as well. Chala, never mind. Yes. What we can do is for the teachers who are very new, whenever you have to follow anyone, you have to search for them with their names here, with their IDs, with the profile pictures, we will come to know. Okay. This is one thing. So we all have to follow our school handle, our colleagues in the school, and Rise Up for E-Waste, all those things. Okay. And now let us see how are we going to participate in the tweet meet. There are two things. What happens, tweet meet is a given time wherein people are meeting virtually, and they are discussing on one agenda. So today's agenda is Rise Up for E-Waste. We are going to discuss about Rise Up for E-Waste in our today 5:30 tweet meet. All right. So there are going to be educators from all around the world and our country as well. Within country, there are many educators. And we also have people from outside the country. Whoever is participating in Rise Up for E-Waste project, we all are going to log in today and discuss about E-Waste. So there are going to be 5 questions. The first question, of course, is related to the yourself. That is, the question may be something like, tell us about yourself, where are you from, or which school are you from? So you can keep your introduction ready, 1 or 2 lines. Next thing is, you can do it from the phone, you can do it from the laptop. If you are doing it from the laptop, it reduces your work, it becomes little easier. So what I prefer is, when I'm working on the laptop, I prefer to work on tweetdeck.twitter.com. TWEETDECK deck. If you can see here, the page which is open, I'm highlighting the browser part where I have written this. This is tweet deck. It's blue in color, TWEETDECK. So what will happen in this tweet deck? What happens simultaneously, you can open more number of tabs here. See, I've opened 3 tabs here. If I want, I can reduce them also. 3 ka, I can make it 4 also. So what will I be doing? I have to search for specific tweet. So when you are searching for the tweet, today's topic is Rise Up for E-Waste. So I'll just write Rise Up for E-Waste. So any topic or any tweet which has come through for this specific e-waste collection drive or the rise up for e-waste, it will pop up here. So we will know what is the question and simultaneously we can answer. So what usually I do, yahan pe humne rise up for e-waste, I search here, I'm searching for principal ma'am's tweet, here I'm searching for my tweet, or I can search for someone else's tweet, like, so 2-3 people who are very active also, we can search for their tweet so that you can get their tweets as well related to this. Theek hai? This is the tweet deck part. So jaise tweet aega, you have to answer. And how do we answer? This is left side blue color thing, that is my home page or my writing tab where it is written what's happening. So I'll write here A1. Always you have to answer by writing A1, A2, A3 so that they will know what question it is. And we are writing a tweet, we have the option of sending, we have the option of replying, and we have the option of writing a new message as well. Okay, so we have to write A1 and then I'll write I am Sharda from Kamala Nehru Public School, India. So based on the question, reply. Jab aapne likh liya, when you have written your question, you need to click on this tweet. See, it's highlighted when I put my here, right side blue, just below the tweet. Okay. So this is how I go about. It's very simple. The moment you click on, you go to Twitter, in this you follow Max's and you start searching for random, and then you're going to what has happened at 5:30. So 5:30 means 5:30. These are already. Another thing is, if we already know the questions, we write our answers and we can schedule our tweets. This is the use of tweet deck. When they are asking for scheduled tweet, you can put a time to it. Aapko pata hai 5 o'clock ko aana hai, 5:30 ko question aana hai. So you can write it for 5:34 p.m. and you can put today's date. So 5:34 p.m. pe aapki ye wali jo tweet hai, ye set ho jayegi. Jab aapne, you have set up the time and you have set up the date as well. So you can set up your, you click on this and you have your messages set up. So directly you don't need to do anything. The tweet or the message will go in the Twitter. Wo live ho jayega. Aapki message live ho jayegi Twitter pe. Okay. That's how we proceed. Let me just show you something else. Okay, if we are on tweet deck, the use of tweet deck is at a time you get to open 3-4 more number of slides, more number of people together. You can see what they are writing so that you get your question. Okay, if you are using just simple Twitter thing, I go here simply to Twitter. I go to my home page and here I can search for hashtag rise, R is capital, U is capital for e-waste. So whatever tweets are related to rise up for e-waste, see, it is there. Okay, so suppose you have got a Twitter ID, you have on the Twitter and you get this question number one, or they are saying here join and tweet meet. So what we can do, we can like it, right? And we can retweet it. So retweet is something like simply if you click on retweet, it will simply go. But if you have to quote retweets, suppose two people are already tagged in and you already want to tag someone else, say Malhotra Pallavi. Okay, so I just search her ID and I am tagging these people. So this is how we are tagging other people. Whatever we have known, others should also know. I need to click on it. Down below scroll kara humne and we click on tweet. We can add images. So your tweet was sent. It is showing your tweet was sent. Okay, so these are the images which are being sent. Questions will come. These are all related to our Rise Up for e-waste project. We can go here. We can like these pictures. We can retweet. Simple retweet, nothing will happen. Okay? It was 4. Now it has become 5. If I have to undo, I undo. Then like quote tweet. So I'll write it. Okay. Tell you left side reply. It's on phone and there. Whenever suppose let me go to one of the questions sort of thing so that we know it. Okay, says, think this is the question for the evening that we have received. So we'll click here reply and I'll get the place where I have to write. This is my writing space, okay, where my profile picture has come and my writing space. Suppose it is question number one. So I'll write answer number one, give a space and write whatever the answer you want to write related to it. If you have any pictures related to the same question that show your class, how they have worked for the e-waste or so, you may have those pictures in your mobile devices which you have collected while doing the e-waste project, hai na? Or your students' artwork, you can add those pictures. So you click on this add media part. This is my laptop. I'm using sharing the screen from laptop. So I have these videos, I have these pictures. I just click on this and I click on open. So this picture will be tweeted. Okay, abhi maine tweet kiya nahi hai. If we have to write something, we can write like this and say hashtag rise up for e-waste educators ramp walk with e-waste posters creating awareness is the key. And I can tag people whom I want to know that I have tweeted. And it will give you number of options also till the number of words are complete here. Okay. So I just wanted to show you that because see the blue thing, if you see right side down below beside the reply, left side, pe, reply ke left side, pe, it's still blue in color. This whole thing will be filled. And if it is very less space left, number of alphabets, I mean to say, then it will tell you that you still have it's filling. It will become yellow, it will become red. Let me see who else is there, whom I can tag. This is Pallavi, ma'am. I just don't want to take much of your time, so in a hurry. Okay, this is filling. Who else is there in the class? It has become this much. Let us see how much more can we go about. Please give me your IDs. Baljeet ma'am, what is your ID? Double E. Always I do that. So sorry. Okay. P-A-L.
Sharda ma'am.
Hanji, hanji. Yes, yes, boli ma'am.
My ID search karna ma'am. Mera Twitter handle na bhool gayi main. Us pe mera Twitter handle aa nahi raha. देखिए सर्च करके अगर मेरी आईडी आपको दिखी तो मैं अपना ट्विटर डाउनलोड कर
प्रभजोत मैम बोल रहे हैं
हाँ जी जी मैम
हाँ आपकी ट्विटर आईडी है ये PRABHJO और आपका फोन नंबर है
हाँ जी मैम आई हैव टेकन द स्क्रीनशॉट थैंक यू सो मच मैम
वेलकम मैम P-A-L-J-I-T. Yeah, that's what I thought earlier. I tweeted. Why am I not getting? Aapki bataiye kya hai? Meena Mehmi. A-M-E-H-M. Nee, isme capital small is not an issue. Aajayega. M-E-H-M-I. Okay, I got it. Still it's blue. Aur kiski ID reh gayi hai bhai? Bataiye jaldi se. Yahan pe kaun khade hai? Poonam ma'am. Okay. ओके सी नाउ इट्स येलो इन कलर ये देखिए यहाँ पर येलो आ गया अब 11 अल्फाबेट्स वो कह रहे हैं स्टिल अवेलेबल है और कौन हमारे हमने मीनाक्षी मैम को टैग कर लिया पवन मैम हाँ ये देखिए अब ये चला गया रेड में -4 ओके सो वी आर अबव 4 अल्फाबेट सो लाइक दैट इट हैपेंस व्हाट वी कैन डू हम यहाँ से किसी चीज को कम कर लेते हैं हम एक कॉमा कम कर लेते हैं और क्या कम कर सकते हैं एजुकेटर्स की जगह हम लिख देते हैं टीचर्स हो गया अब 4 अल्फाबेट की हमारे पास बफर है स्टिल वी हैव पेस्टेड अ पिक्चर एंड वी जस्ट क्लिक ऑन रिप्लाई ओके सो दिस ट्वीट इज गोइंग व्यू करना है आपने वी कैन गो हियर एंड वी कैन व्यू ओके दिस इज द पावर ऑफ ट्विटर व्हाट्स द पावर ऑफ ट्विटर इज यू कैन स्प्रेड एनी अवेयरनेस एनी थिंग रिलेटेड टू योर स्टडीज यू कैन शेयर योर क्लास पिक्चर्स वॉट एवर योर स्टूडेंट्स आर डूइंग एंड इफ यू सी आर के एन पी एस आई डी यू विल गेट मेनी थिंग्स एंड मेनी टीचर्स हु आर ऑलरेडी देयर ऑन द ट्विटर दे मे हैव ट्वीटेड अर्लियर सिंस द डे वी वर हैविंग द रिमोट लर्निंग ऑल ऑफ अस वर ट्वीटिंग ईच डे विद द न्यू टूल्स दैट यू आर यूजिंग एंड यू गेट ऑल द ट्विटर हैंडल्स फॉर ऑल द टूल्स फॉर माइक्रोसॉफ्ट पीपल फॉर आर होल स्कूल इट विल बी देयर सो टूडे वॉट वी हैव टू डू आर एजेंडा इज वन थिंग राइज अप फॉर ई वेस्ट, यू हैव टू टैग दिस, जो भी आप मैसेज लिखेंगे आपने ये हैश टैग लिखना है. एंड इफ देर आर एनी अदर टैग्स विच आर देयर टू बी डन, लाइक वी हैव स्मार्ट सस्टेन, दीज आर द पीपल स्मार्ट सस्टेन हु लड़े करो संभव एस डी जी चौपाल, दीज आर द पीपल हुम वी हैव टू टैग. सो आई शेयर दैट टैग्स ऑल्सो. टैग्स इज समथिंग लाइक द नेम, जिस नाम से आप खोजोगे लोगों को, है ना. ट्विटर पे यू कैन सर्च पीपल विद दीज आई डीज. सो थ्री थिंग्स यू रिमेम्बर, लॉग इन ऑन टाइम 5:30 यू विल गेट द ट्वीट्स, राइज अप फॉर ई वेस्ट आप सर्च करोगे मिल जाएगा, अगर नहीं मिलेगा यू कैन सर्च माई आई डी, यू कैन सर्च फॉर मीनाक्षी मैम्स आई डी और प्रिंसिपल मैम्स आई डी विच इज PK Dillon 08, ठीक है. सो यू कैन सर्च फॉर दीज आई डीज एंड यू विल गेट द लेटेस्ट क्वेश्चन विच आर देयर. आपने A1, A2, A3 यू हैव टू राइट लाइक दैट, दैट मीन्स यू आर रिप्लाइंग टू दैट. एंड ट्राई टू डू दिस, ट्राई टू यूज दिस लेफ्ट साइड रिप्लाई बटन. सो A1 गो टू दिस रिप्लाई and then start writing. So what will happen? Question bhi niche aa rahi hai and your answer is also there. And you can tag as many number of people as you want. Post as many pictures of your students doing different type of works. So thodi apni pictures ready rakhiye. So phone se karenge, it will become easier for you. Right? So this is what I had to say. If you have any doubts, please go ahead and shoot.